I can't imagine on your bucket list in doing a nude scene was, I need to do a nude scene and it needs to be walking through a casino.
This is fully operating.
Is that right?
Oh yeah, we were, yeah, they couldn't close it down. There were, you know, curtains and things,
sure.
But we were convinced someone got some sort of, but no one ever.
Yeah.
I mean,
does the sheer bizarreness of that situation almost help? No, it doesn't.
It's
hard.
It's terrifying. I mean, well, I have to say,
yeah.
I was so nervous about it, obviously, since I read the script. Because when I read it, I was like, oh, if I do this movie, I have to do the scene. I can't do the, like, you know, the slot machines, like, right here. And then, like, a guy's, you know, like, I didn't want to do that thing.
Right.
Because it just called for it, and it's part of her crazy story. And but after I did it the first time, I was like, wow, that's oddly freeing,
right?
To be totally naked in front of like a bunch of people, sure, that you don't know. It's scary, but it's something I can say I did.
I thought it was odd that you walked into this room completely naked and then was just like, and now I'll get dressed.
That's why I was sitting back there. My skirt was off.